Every year in New York City, we throw away 400,000 tons of magazines, catalogs, and other types of paper that could have been recycled. That's enough to fill the Empire State Building. But you can make a difference. Just drop your old magazines and catalogs in the green bin, along with the rest of your paper recycling. It's that easy. To learn more, call 311 or go online to nyc.gov. Recycle paper. It's your city. It's your earth.